Strange Man, we back. One more game. We got M1llionz, B1llionz. We got M1llionz doing a song called B1llionz. You hear me? You know what song I'm talking about. Hey, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. You got a request, catch me on Instagram. T_FLY. Hey, off the dribble, let me say this, bro. I'm sorry. Random. I've noticed, bro, that a lot of producers and a lot of is the producer the nigga who put the track together and make the beat and all that type of shit, right? And then the nigga that edited and mixed it down, I don't know who is who though, bro. But the producer that made this beat right here before the song start to even come on, fire. I was in a small cafe. I can't do it, but that shit dope than a bitch. To even create a sound like that, bro, believe me, bro, before the song even got put together, that part right there took hours to develop. And we sleep on it so much, bro. I feel like he need, I don't know who produced it, but fire. I salute. Kudos to you, bro. That shit fire. Listen right this part right here. I was in a small cafe. Hey. I haven't had no tea today. Right here. I was in a small cafe.
Everyone cutting man start every day, new youth with M1llionz flow. Switched it up, put my dark skin on the M1, had my light, he bringing in smoke. Scan wanna fuck M1llionz, no. Oh, you best get my niggas involved, make my first meal back.
I gotta hit again, bro. That shit fire. That shit crazy. I don't know, bro. Maybe I appreciate it too much. Produced by BK. Shout out to that man. Yeah, hear me? I just wanna hear it one more time, bro. Just a little. I was in a small cafe, making it alone this day. She get on song this day. I was in a small cafe. That shit dope. I used to be able to do that back in my day. I haven't had no tea. I was in a small cafe.
Yo. Everyone cutting man start every day, new you with M1llionz flow. Switched it up, put my dark skin on the M1, had my light, he bringing in smoke. Scan wanna fuck M1llionz, no. Oh, you best get my niggas involved. Make my first meal by 2021, and I'll change my name to B1llionz, bro. B1llionz, bro. B1llionz, bro.
Oh, we get into a
bit. Interview room with this legal head, and they're really trying to ask what happened. No comments have all filled these tables, boxes, BSO, listening to where man's chatting. But I perform at the skills, when bagging. Airing my gal, no, she's at home, I didn't been up for so long that I ain't even knackered. Switched up the smart fish, trying to clock patterns. Can't believe what my soldier's telling me, lost the G-pack, how does that make sense? Told him to trace his steps, and then she really.
I don't like how they remixing the beat like that. I feel like he trying to compensate for. I feel like. God damn, producer, we just was talking about all the. Kudos to you, brother. We were just talking about. What are you doing, LaDaddy? You steady juking my mans. You steady hitting him with the. What are you? Come on.
Look.
I can't even dance to that.
Can't believe what my soldier's telling me. Lost the G-pack. How does that make sense? I told him to chase his steps, unless she really won't get paid in pence. Now I'm more than a baller down like when man you sold David Bex. Straight half of six is when man's established, but right now it's just free for twins. I don't shot ganja, but I chip in for the growing equipment. All the doobies will get bagged in Haiti, going back to JA with a new shipment. My guy said tech time, there's too much friction. Drinking all night, girl, blame the addiction. Knocked off college, didn't get no distinction. Now that your main bitch, you're on subscription. Everyone cutting man style every day, new you with M1llionz flow. Switched it up, put my dark skin on the M1, had my light, he bringing in smoke. Scan gonna fuck M1llionz, no. Oh, you.
Listen. That nigga right there, M1llionz, whatever, huh? I think it's regular M1llionz. I'm Strange M1llionz. I feel like we got a lot in common. But the nigga, pure fire. Jesus Christ, pure fire. He's like so smooth that the beat being chopped and screwed is not even affecting the sound. He's developed or he's so mature on it. It's like, he's fire for that, bro. He's fire for that. And I feel like the beat low-key growing on me, but at the same time, kudos to that man. That's fire. I didn't know he can even do it. He don't even look like. I don't even want to tell you what I think he looked like. That's something, Jesus.
M1llionz, bro.
I'm gonna change mine to billions too, as soon as we get there.
On the M way, I have a light, he bringing in smoke. Scam gonna fuck millions, no. Oh, you best get my niggas involved. Make my first meal by 2021, and I'll change my name to billions, bro. Bro said it's not on him, but still got him down, he's so indecisive. Demon. And my new spot sales ain't local, so my Snapchat's scouting jervis. I can say you're my apprentice tired. Is he really on job or just inquiries? By the week, that's the usual prices. Leave them 65th, they do all-nighters, chat. And I just fucked my high school crush, they ring me back then, so I did it for the cause. I told bro, put the tune on pause, is it just me?
Plenty belly vibes, Matrix type shit.
That's
fire, huh? You know what it is, bro? It's just new. It's just new. It just really have been undone, and you might be traveling on uncharted waters. Is that what they call it? It seemed like the producer is making the beat or working behind the scenes at the same time the nigga, you know, I don't know how true this is because I'm not really big on studios and making songs and all that type shit, you hear me? But I believe that some niggas might rap and then they put the beat to go with it after that. This might be one of them situations where the producer in there vibing out, going crazy while he in there, while the track's already late. Like, you know what I'm talking about? They whipping it down, bro. Like, it's fire. Like, right now, I can tell, like, even when right now the beat building and it's, I don't know how to explain this shit to you niggas, man. I don't even know. For one, I'm not a rapper. For two, I've been in the studio multiple times with multiple famous niggas, like real niggas, but I never got in the booth and tried to do it on my... So I don't know how it works, is what I'm trying to say. But I know for sure that now that I'm listening to the beat, he's for sure putting his own little cooking onto it. And then my boy M1llionz, he finna change his name to B1llionz. You see how he doing it. You see, I like how he do it. That's something. Jesus, I like how he doing it. I used to be like that. Get that shirt fire.
Shut up, Smith, and the thing ain't green. It's the last time I'm gonna do traders insurance. Been chasing this youth for a minute, gone small, so I'm really gonna test his endurance. Bro, bring the heat when performing, just to make sure it's a comfy performance. As long as the cat's still scoring, I promise to send away all the boring. Everyone cutting man style, every day new you with a millions flow. Carriage to up, put my dark skin on the M-way, have my light, he bringing in smoke. Scam gonna fuck millions, no. Oh, you best get my niggas involved. Make my first meal by 2021, and I'll change my name to billions, bro. Everyone cutting man style, every day new you with a millions flow. Carriage to up, put my dark skin on the M-way, have my light, he bringing in smoke. Scam gonna fuck millions, no. Oh, you best get my niggas involved. Make my first meal by 2021, and I'll change my name to billions, bro.
That's fire. Bitch, you wouldn't fuck M1llionz, no, you better get my niggas involved. That's something, Jesus. That's fire. Oh, Jesus, that beat. This nigga, he cooking, bro. I was in a small cafe.
He fire, bro. He fire.
Shout out to the nigga. I think his name BK. I was moving too far. I think it was BKAY. I think that's what his name was. He fire. He dope. Bless, it's no slight to M1llionz. Like, M1llionz finna change his name to B1llionz because by 2021, he gonna have a bag on him. At about that time, I'm gonna be chasing him. Jeez, I'm gonna be right behind him. We both going toward M1llionz, toward B1llionz, because I'm already, you hear me? But that shit was fire. Great collab. I feel like the niggas mesh well together, man. It's no slight toward M1llionz, man. He's so talented that it seems like he really didn't even have to. You seen the shit, man. Super dope song, bro. I fucks with it. I rocks with it. Two thumbs up. I ain't gonna hold you. Make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. You got a request, catch me on Instagram. It's T_FF. It's up here somewhere. You see it? Jesus, I'll be right there waiting on you.
Salute a nigga, man. It don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. It don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.